the ground upon which the prospects of our life are based, is certainly unstable. Rooted in the middle of an island, the horizon seems to be the nearest path. Our boundary is set where fragments from other worlds appear suspended and scattered, traced against the blue sky that at times seems almost burnt by the harsh light. Stunned by this vision, this beauty, we always turn towards it. History and the sense of meaning seem invisible. We are blinded by the disguised fog. We remain untouched by the gusts of sand, and deaf to the primary sound of the explosion, because the echo has turned back. The path has turned into a relentless game of musical chairs, and a moment of inattention spells irreversible defeat and irrevocable exclusion. Instead of the essence and the sweet dreams, air velocity creates terrifying illusions of stillness, just as if I had been left out. Our lust for eternity and the word of the past are the means by which we understand our present. So we continue to sweep our yards, waiting for the seeds that fall from the sky to take root and grow.
Thank you.